How do you know when it's a cop? The person who wants to sit over and look at Tamara and all day, some people are just, we gotta be honest. Every generation there has been Torah for that generation in order for them to serve Hashem better. That's why this is this constantly Gilul in every generation. There's another Sefer, there's another something else. Because constantly as we're progressing as individuals, we need more Torah to help us to fight the enemy. So when I was talking to Reb Russo, he said, I hope I'm not embarrassing him. So, okay. But he asked, he said, how do you know when it's a cop out or not? I said, when a person realizes that from me learning this form, I'm not really serving Hashem the way that I should be, or whatever, he's chilling, he's hanging out more, or whatever else, then you know it's a cop. But if a person sees that when I pick up this safer, and when I'm learning from this particular safer, this particular tzadi, that I feel that I'm on fire for Hashem and I want to serve Hashem more. Because what's the emes? I know for me personally, I didn't care as much for Gemara and Halakha until I started reading with Gemara.